Come at me, you monster! I have failed. I'm sorry.
You killed Taki. And now, destroying Xion. Why? What is all of this for?
Eve, you're late to the party. How does it feel to be responsible for the fall of Xion?
What? You can speak.
In spite of everything, I do wonder why he chose you instead of me. I've already proven this much. But why?
He... What are you talking about?
You're a little on the slow side. I won't let you anywhere near him. There will be nothing left of you when I'm finished.
familiar.
Wait. Raven? From the Legacies?
You're right. She's the one who left the records.
Seems as though I've been exposed.
Damn it!
She disappeared.
Are you all right?
Go to Oracle, not me. By that hyperdrive.
You've arrived just in time.
Orko,
your body.
This is who I really am.
What?
I'm not human. The first ever fusion between an Andro Eidos and an Nitiba. I am the first of the Alpha Nitibas.
But then...
In the past, I slaughtered countless humans. I was left for dead after the colony extinction. But humans found me and saved me. That was the moment when I lost all reason to fight. After sealing the power of the Alpha, I gathered all the survivors I could and built Xion. I thought I could atone for my sins by protecting them, building a home for them, a safe place. I tried to conceal my identity for as long as I possibly could, but Raven had to be stopped. Have you collected all the Alpha cores?
Yes, except for one.
We lost it. Out in space.
I see. Thank you. Thank you for giving my life purpose. At last, four cores are here together. Here, this is the Master Core. Take it and meet the Elder Nitiba. The rest is up to you.
Everyone, I'm sorry I couldn't do more to help. I'm so sorry.
Nonsense, Angel. It's only because of you and Lily that we're still alive. Thank you.
Everyone, thank you. I'll go ahead and prepare.